All this enters our groundwater, it pollutes our air, it pollutes the land.
It can cause life-threatening issues. If they inhale these poisonous gases, then they can have cancer in the long run.